So my most memorable meal, I guess right now it's the meal that I had at my grandparents' place. One of my favorite dishes when I was younger was a rice dish with meat in it. And I'm no longer a meat eater, but I still remember when we used to sit down and eat this halal dish, because we used to eat with our fingers. And so it's a rice dish that has potatoes and chicken, and you eat it with yogurt, and you spoon it onto your plate, and then mix it all together with your hands and eat it. And my grandparents would have been there, and my aunts and uncles, and my brother and I would have been the youngest at the time in the family. And I just remember everyone sitting down and eating with their hands, and just sort of connecting again with everybody.